Here we go. Nice straightening of the wheels. Good. Driving up nicely. Coming to a stop. Stop short. Okay, I should wait here. Car coming.
Zero!
Lots of cars coming. So there's one in front, two on the inside. Once they clear, it should go here. Let's go. Okay, off we go. Going.
Cross one!
Nice turn. Nice. Nicely done. Okay, big gap. But I think it's going to stop and then wait. It should wait for the cars.
Okay.
Cars coming. Wait. Big gap after the two that are coming. Okay, big gap here. Should go. Should go. Going. Nice job, Talos. Move up. Nice stop.
Zero!
Could go. Could. One coming from the right.
Cross one!
Hurry up. No horn. No horn.
Yeah, you used it.
I did?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's it.
Okay. Not for control of that.
Nice
guy. Okay. But he's got to stop, and that stop, I think, is going to cause... No, I think he's going to wait. Indicator on. I'm not going. That's the right answer, I think. But we'll go right here. Is that the car?
Yeah, it's a stand-up constraint.
No, it's a stand-up constraint from the car again, right? No, because those are fleeting constraints. They should be gone by now.
Yeah, it's okay.
Zero!
Could go.
Cross one!
Yeah.
It's just 1 kilometer, it's just to change the person.
Nice left turn though.
Take that generator off though.
A little worried about the roll?
It would look better.
Oh, just in terms of actual looks.
Yeah. Fairly stable.
Okay, so this time I think we can go. Yeah. So let's roll up and stop. Okay, I think we should go. Going.
Nice.
Should go. Oh no.
Zero.
So this is the case we're looking at, John. Is it go or no go? I think no go. Going.
Cross one.
Oh, harsh. Okay, well that was...
He was driving a bit slow.
What?
Were we just not far enough over?
Yeah.
Okay, big gap should go. Okay, so again, we should wait here. Should wait, two from my right, two from my left. Big gap after this. Big gap after 175. Here we go. Should go now.
Rush one!
The left wheel is on the line. That's done. Left wheel was on the line as we drove up to the car. Basically, at the point where we were at the car, the left wheel was still on the line. Again, two from my right, one from the left. So John, it's synchronizing with the flow, which is the desired effect. I think we could go now if we go fast. Go fast. Go. 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 Go.
Cross one!
See, that time he got out faster?
Yeah.
Get over, get over. No horn.
Crossing the line a little bit after the turn?
Yeah, definitely. Again, same deal.
Zero!
Two from my right, one from my left. Should wait. Okay, once this guy clears, we should go. Should go now. Going, going.
Cross one!
Come on, get over, get over. Tap on the horn. Yeah, we have some...
It's turning. See how it's turning now? That's what's causing it to stay
right. It's actually aiming. It's going in a very diagonal sense. It's not going... These have an apex to them.
Yeah.
Ours is just a straight line cut across.
Zero!
Yeah, you're right.
And that's why you're seeing... What you're seeing is the outcome of that result. The intersections are sort of poorly defined, or can be.
Plus one!
But we don't... Is that a new gap? We hadn't gone in that gap before. Gaston, we hadn't gone in that gap before, have we? Because we're in front of the gray car. We normally end up in the front of the red car. I wonder if they changed something. Okay, coming up to a stop. I think should go.